Scores at the 14-10 mark of the third quarter. That goal was scored by number 41, Jack Brennan, with the assist to number 10, Braden. Notre Dame scores at the 9:51 mark of the third quarter. The unassisted goal was scored by number 8. Notre Dame scores at the 7:34 mark of the third quarter. The unassisted goal was scored by number 3, Jeff Schimmer. Notre Dame scores at the 6:22 mark of the third quarter. The unassisted goal is scored. Scores at the 3:02 mark of the third quarter. That goal was scored by number 45, Daniel Kelly. With the assist, the number at the end of the third quarter. Our score, Maryland 9, Notre Dame 8. Congratulations to @Maury_Shields. You're the best fan of the game. Go to the bottom of section 28 during this timeout. And be sure to tweet your photos using the hashtag #BeTheBest.
lacrosse. Stand up, wave your hand.
So many people that have invested so much into making the program what it is. I know every single day I'm trying to do my best to represent it and make sure that I leave the jersey in a better place than I found it.
I think it's a super special thing to be able to wear the Maryland lacrosse on your chest every single day. Being from Maryland, it's always been a big part of the culture of our state. It really gives you something to work for every single day, knowing that that's there and they're there to support you.
I have Maryland lacrosse across my chest means a lot. You know, it's more than just a name, it's more than just a team, it's a culture. To be able to represent the state of Maryland and this program and the school is just an honor of growing up.
Notre Dame scores at the 12:56 mark of the fourth quarter. The unassisted goal is... Notre Dame scores at the 11:49 mark of the fourth quarter. The goal was scored by number 15. Maryland scores at the 8th. scores with 3:50 remaining in the fourth quarter. Notre Dame scores at the 3:14 mark. Notre Dame scores with a minute 56 remaining in the fourth quarter. The unassisted goal was scored by number 50, Chris Cavanaugh. Maryland calls timeout.
What keeps the going forming? Washing up the camera.
At 12. We'll now take a 2-minute intermission before playing a 4-minute sudden victory overtime period. If no goals are scored in this period,
And that concludes our second overtime. We're heading into a third overtime period, a 4 minute secondary overtime period.
That's my heart. Damn! Won't you dance with the Terps?
Calls timeout. Scores at the 2:06 mark of the overtime period. The unassisted goal was scored by number 51, Pat Cavanaugh. Our final score, Notre Dame 13, Maryland 12. Hey fans, thanks for attending today's game. We hope to see you right back here on Saturday, March 25th at 5 p.m. when Penn State comes to College Park. Arrive early for your chance to receive a Maryland Men's Lacrosse Military Appreciation T-shirt. Once again, if you'd like to participate in post-game autographs, please line up along the stairs of Section 28.
I'll send it to you all.
Good man, how you doing?
All right.
That was a great game.
I'm not hearing that girl's game. I'm proud of my girl playing the girls. Turn on it, man. The
home safely, and good afternoon, everybody.